one dignity from ancient grudge.
New mutiny.
Two star cross lovers about to end their life as they take to the grave
many years of strife.
These are Renaissance raps. We'll try to keep them clean.
Represent
Fair Verona, where we lay our scene.
Romeo was tripping, he was out of his mind. He couldn't get over Lady Rosaline. Then he learned of a party where she would be. He went to the house of his enemy. When he arrived, he stopped to stare at a young lady with beauty so rare. She was as rich as a jewel in an Ethiop's ear. Beauty too rich for earth to dear. They shared a kiss that made the angels cry. From then it was clear, be together or die.
Wonder and grace, Romeo snuck out to find
that perfect face.
Upon the balcony, Juliet awaits to find true love is in her face. Romeo and Juliet express their love, a love only engineered from heaven above. There they decide to tie the knot, hoping their parents don't complain a lot. With some friendly talk, and then Tybalt enters.
It's the way he's a walking.
He starts to stir a quarrel between men. Then Ben steps in and puts the two in. Along comes Romeo, jolly as can be. He starts telling Tybalt that I love thee. Mercutio steps in to end the love. Then Tybalt says, draw. He draws some blood. Mercutio is now dead, and Tybalt's to blame. Now Romeo wants revenge, which involves
Tybalt's flame.
It angers the prince, who says, be gone. And Romeo and Juliet must say,
so long.
Juliet will not marry twice. Paris won't be so nice. Romeo is the only one. She only loves a Montague's son. She takes the poison that makes her sleep. Romeo cries no and starts to weep. He wants to die so he won't cry. So then he commits suicide. His body lying on the floor. Juliet awakes and can't take no more. She grabs the knife and kills herself. Together.
What you doing? See the lights, see the party, the ball gowns. See you make your way up through the crowd and say hello.
And that's my song. Don't record. We're already gonna waste the battery.
I know.
I don't care.
It's okay. I'm just gonna get to the chorus.
Cause you were Romeo, you were throwing pebbles, and my daddy said, stay away from Juliet. Crying all the staircase, begging you please don't go. Romeo, take me somewhere we can be alone. I'll be waiting. All that's left to do is run. You be the prince and I'll be the princess. It's a love story, baby, just say yes.